Annyeonghaseyo, welcome to K-pop Traffic. The American business magazine Bloomberg Businessweek has released their second annual Bloomberg 50, and BTS has become the first Korean artist to be included. The Bloomberg 50 is a list of people in business, entertainment, finance, politics, and technology and science whose 2018 accomplishments were particularly noteworthy. On this year's list included influential figures including the Fed's nucleus, Amy Hood, CFO of Microsoft Corporation, and more. BTS, who was included on the list in the entertainment category, was not only the first Korean artist to make it on the list, but were also the only Koreans in the 2018 Bloomberg 50. Moreover, they were the only artist on the list other than Taylor Swift. Bloomberg Businessweek listed BTS achievements on Billboard's album charts and stated that the group achieved an unprecedented level of success in the US. It also mentioned BTS achievement in this year's worldwide stadium tour, proving their global popularity, and explained one of the reasons behind it. The magazine concluded by mentioning BTS's agency Big Hit Entertainment and its revenue, including their plans for business expansion. Meanwhile, two of BTS' tracks were also included in the New York Times, the 65 Best Songs of 2018, alongside Blackpink's Do Do Do.
If you like the video, do subscribe to get contents like these, and also it would make us happy.